for breaking that reel.
Oh, I missed it. Yeah, down there. Quite deep down there. Mm-hmm. It's like 8 foot down there, wasn't it? Yeah, don't overthink it, Stephen. That's it. Deep, isn't it?
Yeah.
Even more down the edges, like 7-8 foot. Here we go. Perch found more worm. They're big and down there. Yeah, where you are is literally plenty far enough. You don't need to go right in the middle of that. There seem to be more fish close in.
Drifting away.
Yeah, watch me. Don't know why it's drifting that way. The tide's going that way and the wind's coming this way. Snake down there as well, that's not so good. There are fish down there.
Go on, Steve.
Cool. It's disappeared. It's gone. Could be a bream. Hi Connor mate, how you doing? Down there. Big time. Don't look good in there. Straight away under the boat. What a big one there. Zero people. Losing the app. right down there tonight, isn't it? They're playing music and everything yesterday, aren't they?
Yeah, they're not in yet.
No.
We were
late. You went catfish, remember?
Yeah,
we
went
to. We only went.
Be interesting where the cats are.
Mm-hmm. I've got a big perch at dinner. Hi John, how you doing? Yeah, different river now.
Come on over this side. Come on.
Sinister's in as well. Cheers, John. Would you look funny, isn't it?
Nope.
Huh? I said to Joe last night, you do well, yeah? In the old float.
It's been too hot in the other place for this one.
Yeah, I'm sitting around the bridge out of the window.
Mm.
How you doing? All right? Hopefully not.
Up to you, John. Whatever you fancy. Give me the good. There's a car park down there. Let me choose. Not in the way. Oh, please, on boat. Yeah. Okay, John. Loose line in the water. That's my line. This line here.
He's fishing right in front of him as well.
Yeah, I'm literally fishing down in front of me because that's very deep. Something cool. Hi Amanda, how you doing? Second live today. I was at Pot Harm a little while ago. Should get a lovely sunset here tonight. That goes down behind the holiday cottages just over there. Should be really good. Move up here then. Yeah. Come over this way a bit.
You have to start up here and then
yeah. Plenty of room.
Start here and just
play there. Cast right up to here if you want. Machine, how you doing? Kevin. can see the rod tip now as well. So I'm literally fishing down in front of me. That's some cooking my own. I'm ready to call.
Sorry, I miss on. It's windy.
Fish on, everyone. Fish on. Nice stripey. What we were after. No idea, but we're done trying to down spoken me. There you go, Mr. Perch. It's a bit dirty from the net, but you find me to go back in. Got a big boat coming down the river. Turn you so you can see that as it goes down. Big cruiser this one. That's not me banging around, it's just chap doing some work on his boat next to me. A little stiffy bit. Come the big one. Cheers, Amanda. So I told you to do that to come back in. Fish on. Jumped in my hands. Where's your perch? Ow, spoiling me mad. Lovely little perch. Lovely, you can see Jo in the background now. She tended to give away. Say hello, Jo. Let's see if we can find one 10 times bigger. Watch your tip of the rod, you'll see the bites. There we go, little knock. Oh, you're down here, are you, Bob? By the what? Wroxham Railway. I'm a long way away from there at the moment. but yeah, when are you going to fish? I did tell her come and say hello. Straight away, I'm gonna swim now. I'm getting feeding. I'm on the river fern at the moment. Hi Diane. This one's a bit bigger. God, it's bugging me today. At least I'm looking these in the mouth, these ones. Not getting down the throat. Bear with me. Don't want to stay still. There you go, Mr. Perch. Hello, everybody. Let's get him back in. Yeah, I would say probably using worms is better than drop shotting. Grab some worms out of the shopping town where you are in Wroxham. Or even maggot close into the bank. I know you are, just over the other side of the bridge, yeah. You come this side of the bridge. Fish nearer the road bridge.
Your little stool's in the car, remember? Remember you got your little seat thing in the car, do you want it?
Oh. It's half a sweet.
Huh? Oh, take your own.
No, it's worth being the stool.
Just have to go this way a bit.
Couple of people on some pedal boards. Fish on, everyone, again. Getting a few of these now, aren't we?
Catch
some perch again. That's what I'm after. I want to see one like 2.5 pounds there. You have to get through the little ones to get to the end. Same at the moment. Yeah. It's the perch again. Lots of perch. We want one massive one, don't we? Hi Roger, how you doing? Fish on.
Oh. Yeah. We've got a fine language team.
He's just so shocked they did my reel this. You know, we use a closed faced one, you see. Didn't know you could use a fixable.
You're jumping off your hook.
Come on then.
Your bank sticks to it, will we be there?
Yes, so we can move it around.
Mm. I'll still relax and like a bit for a week. But I'm sort of people over the bridge, and sort of like keep. That's when I start to get panicked.
Yeah, you got worried that little boy might out fishing. Getting worried the little boy's going out fishing, aren't you?
Okay, a couple of finger pokes in.
Ah, he gets spiked. Another perch. Getting a few of them. Four perch, I think.
Yeah.
That one did four perch. Wait, I'm just going to be a perch. No. Thank you.
That's rude.
Oh, that was a good one, then. Still, I'm going to hook a little bit. Put a bit bigger hook on. Get bag here, can you?
With yam.
Oh, no, you know what I mean? If you were climbing, you had a net.
Yeah, with that,
at
least you could use
them. So wet you up then?
Huh?
So wet you up then?
What?
Next time.
I think what the issue is there, it's the air that's trapped in.
Oh.
Yeah.
What's up, Ben Roger? You're not very well. Hi Diane. Getting plenty of perch. That's what I'm going for, so can't complain. Might stop and go for the bream in a little while. Can't go. Too many people left.
And you said just to make sure it's been from home by 4 past 8. Some reason
that's different. I'll get an end seat as well, so there's no one.
Oh!
You have to say she's home by about 7 or something. I wouldn't imagine they've gone too late. Not like gone late.
Yeah, it's nice down here, Dan. Get a lovely sunset over the back of them holiday homes in a little while. Hopefully, that's the plan. Cheers, John. Medium sized perch.
He's gone, that's a shark.
Yeah, where it went, that felt like one. Do you know what I've done there? Oh, I'm bad. Not funny, funny.
Just.
Did you just slip off there?
Ah. Aha! What?
I said, don't you go to slip off there? Something side to side.
Got a nice sized fish, everyone. Just bear with me.
I'm going to say mother hen, sister hen. We should tie up what you said last night.
Huh?
I didn't send it sure what you sent last lunch.
You got a disgorger, right? Check me a disgorger, please. Bigger
say
one.
Say please, did you? Good.
I always said please.
Oh, and then he missed that because of you.
Yeah, that's right. I've got one in my hand.
Oh! We'll get a big one in a minute.
I do like catching these birds.
Oh, I got a little thing beside me. My thing must have run out, I think.
Your
thing?
Oh, what, your membership? Is that you, is it?
Oh my god, it's ran out.
I thought someone dropped off a swan. I thought, who is that? That was yesterday, I should think. Joe's noisy with her crisps, isn't she?
Oh,
I had enough for making yesterday night, this morning. Yeah. Crunch, crunch, crunch. I've got you.
I'm really high.
Right, biggest perch of the session so far, everyone. Here we go.
Oh, you wouldn't that.
Oh, whoa, much bigger fish. Ain't a bad one, is it? Whee, jump right around for me.
Use your magnifying glass.
Right, let's get him back. Straight back down. Give me a good fight. Yeah, hopefully you'll get one like that, John, tomorrow. When I go for these, what I normally do is get a tub of worms. Some maggots, chop the worms up so they're leaking juices and stuff. And always fish close in. Perch and then right in the middle, they're always down in front. I mean, this river, you can see how massive this river is, and I'm literally fishing right down in front of me. I can catch bream down out in the middle if I want to, but... We're looking for a perch of a couple of pounds, hopefully. Oh, he's fishing. You okay? You're leaving that burst house, dude. Watch him catch big fish right at the end of his boat. Using a size 10, John. I always use a size 10 in the rivers like this, just in case you hook a big bream or something a bit bigger. And then I normally have about 2 foot between the feeder or the ledger to the hook. I'll spin around and show you so you get an idea. So, just got the hook down there with the worm on. Nick it in the head and go along 2 foot to a weight. And then from the weight, I've got a sliding feeder, like so. So I want to get a bite that just pulls out like that and pulls the tip of the rod around.
So that's how we describe it, I suppose.
Did you get bootful?
Effort.
You got too relaxed.
That was like a fish and that's a piece, isn't it? You know
what I mean? Piece enough here?
Make more noise than they do.
Yeah, I told you. Be good if we got a boy, get one in. Lots of other people fishing, everyone, if you're wondering what all the noise is in the background. Chap Danny with his grandson. Teaching him how to fish. Ooh, we've got a big old... I'm not sure what boat this is, but we'll find out in a minute.
Come on, the tall boat thing or whatever. Take it.
Never seen one come down ever.
No, no way, but... Must be coming from... I don't know.
This is when we need Lisa in.
I think.
Where's this boat coming from, Lisa?
Lost it.
Huh? We lost it. I mean, wait till it's there. I mean, wait, it's not dark.
Or a dog on the boat.
Hi, Megan. Big tour boat now coming. Just there in the picture. Blocking the sunlight out of that. Sounds like they're having fun.
Oh, Southern Comfort. That's the
Hornet
one.
That's the Hornet one, yeah. So where does that turn around? Looks like a fun ride. Pushing in a few waves. Seems like they're enjoying themselves. Probably had a few drinks as well. Made a day of it.
I suppose this river is really deep, so it could be quite easy coming along even. They bought it on paper. Can't they? Did. Watch. Nice rope. See what else is in the swim. Come off a worm for a minute and just see what else is down there. You can only hear it. That's what I heard from over there, wasn't it? That's bream. Tastes what I was fishing out there. Flowing. get some bait down there, shall we? Little boat coming down from the right. Should go past in a minute. Living NM Outdoors, how you doing? Welcome to the channel. Welcome to Alive. We're in the UK, and this is North Norfolk. We've got some subscribers from literally all over the world.
Losing receipts, PayPal, and also I'm getting refunded at the same time.
Does that mean you didn't get first? Just mean they failed.
Yeah, good from YouTube. Oh my god. I've got two refunds. Bills come through. PayPal. Back to...
Someone
to no, I was trying to redo it, and all of a sudden the money's gone back in.
Yeah, you
can. I saved all my rubbish.
Got my paddleboard is going through. No cruise down the river. She had 12 fish. I don't know. Oh, we missed
that one, didn't we?
What's back on me? Oh, gone.
That's sorted. but I've got £10 come back as well. That's weird. We went through PayPal, that's why it happened. As soon as I went the other way, that's fine.
Really? Getting some good little bites here, but we're missing them.
Here, cool. They've come up there, Dave.
Yep.
Why'd that do that? You just renewing that, just come up.
Hello. Stephen Fishing has joined the channel, thank you very much.
Would you add?
Appreciate that.
Whilst,
Some of you will know is normally a member that just ran out and he started again.
Good yarn there, John. That's just, I've been there for 6-7 months.
Getting plenty of little bites down here now on maggots, aren't we? We're not hooking them. There might be small fish. Have you had a perch yet? No, they're not out there, are they? Weird, isn't it? Mm. Stay on the edges. When you run out like that, do you lose your star then?
No.
You still got a 6-month star, have you? Right,
yeah.
Colour?
Yeah.
Does it change colour every month, doesn't it?
Not after a certain time, you know, it's gone. They won't change them for all over 6 months.
Hold on.
I'll get a bigger one in a minute, that'll get you.
Keep trying to get the fish bag in and say splash.
Yeah.
Oh, that's what you do.
Sun's starting to go down behind the holiday homes now, look nice.
Is it on? Can you feel it? Pull in? No? Yeah. Wind it slow. That's it. Keep winding.
Little boy's now going to catch his first fish, please, isn't it? Pretty cool. I obviously can't film it, that's a bit sort of someone else's boy.
We had one then, that I did.
Gonna have a little go down the back of this boat. See what's down there now.
Put them away. The boat's coming back.
The big old tour boat's coming back. Be down here in about 5 minutes, I reckon, if anyone isn't in it. Borrow some of Stephen's hooks.
Huh?
You must have borrowed some of your hooks. You ready for the big tour boat, everyone? Sunset in the background is nice, isn't it? Going down behind the holiday homes. Here it comes.
It's quite expensive, that boat. It's about £19 a ticket, isn't it? Yeah. 2 hour trip or whatever, but...
Oh, not bad,
eh? Yeah, it's a 2 hour trip.
Here it comes, everyone.
We've got glasses of wine there.
Tried to get a wave, didn't even get a wave back. Very good.
Drunk, that's why.
Blocking out the sunlight there. I didn't know you knew what one of them was, then. Stephen's on the feeder now as well. Shocking. He's after a bream. Fancy a go on the boat, that's £19 for a 2-hour ride. I think you can get family tickets and stuff like that as well. There's a restaurant on board, bar, you name it, it's all on there. That one goes from Hornin, which is just down the road from Roxham.
That's from Hornin.
Yeah. Go a little bit further out now, everyone, and see if we can pick up a bream. Joe's moaning, that's getting chilly. Just trolling it. See if we can get the rod tip in the picture now while there's no boats about. We'll keep the sunset there as well, though. We want to see that, don't we?
Oh boy, that is as close as you can
see. Yeah, they love them.
I'll just put them in there then.
So you didn't put anything on your trick?
No.
Put up the feeder and not the mega.
I was getting boys, I look like they couldn't take it.
Oh,
And then when you've fed a whole swim for a day and you've got a load of fish down in the ground up.
You.
Sun's going behind the holiday homes.
Might
dull down a bit now.
Yeah?
Oh, you've got one, mate. Look,
that's
come off.
Oh, bream, nice. Oh, it's good off to you. Lucky there, mate. Suppose you want me to put it in a rag now, you don't want all that slime on your hands, do you?
There's a rag here for
him. There you go, get a picture. Get over it, rag. You don't want all that slime, it's slimy. Mind it'll bounce out. It'll bounce out and drop in the river. Move it away from the river, you can drop it back in. You got it?
Sweet one in there.
Drop him back in then.
Yeah.
Wow.
Wasting maggots.
Huh? That's cow, not one.
Yeah.
Oh! Old turfing got that.
Anyway,
what? I wouldn't know.
The bream machine. my mates, lad, if I used to go fishing.
Not the games are quiet anyway. Quite important.
There's just one fishing mania twice.
Mm-hmm.
50 grand of all. 100 grand in two fishing matches. Without all the other bloody stuff, he charges £250 a day to teach you how to catch carp.
Yeah, you can hear that, can you? Yeah, little boy caught a bream up the end. They certainly slime me. I always get slimed.
Huh?
It is a bit chillier now. Getting chillier now that sun's gone down on us. Wee, that was a good bite. Oh, really?
You missed it, didn't you?
Set all maggots,
haven't
it? Look,
we've got a gun set for you. I can tell you, bloody.
do.
I hope you're listening, Stephen. He's teaching you how to fish.
Huh?
I hope you're listening. He's teaching you how to fish. Getting some little taps.
Oh, oh, that was a big tap.
That's the shot up the ball. No, how am I going to do this? That's like a So that's the long, twisted round.
Someone's there. Like so. Oh, I'm still not.
Oh, what? That's a really good one, isn't it?
Just can't take it when. Maybe they're not very big fish. Maybe they're just. I was catching bream last night, so let's go back to how I done it last night.
You jumped there.
Yeah, I forgot that we were doing that last night.
I think it was. just checked right, it just went down.
16 feet, you said one.
Yeah, well, it's
that's
up to the advantage.
What are they?
15
feet.
Maybe being chased.
Yeah, more than that.
Put a handful of that in, and it absolutely boiled like you were off.
There's a roach in there, and all lot of roach in here.
You fish down the side about there. These are old carp, little carp. Yeah, yeah. You can get those right, you know, like that. Had me biggest fish, if you look in that swim, back here, a piece of wood, yeah, there like that. And there's a gap between mud and the water. And what you had to do, you had to fish that deep, and you had to flick it. Underneath that rail, once your bait went under there and you drop your float, but it'd shoot out back at bloody village and trees there like a bloody rocket.
Did you fish the pole in?
I fished pole, but I wish I hadn't, because I couldn't bloody...
Another boat now coming, everyone. Oh, a hook and float? What's that, John? Not that I know of, John. I don't think we're near enough to the sea here.
He's got one of his. Oh, look, look at that, look at that. Fetch it round here. Oops. What is it? Oh, that's not a perch, roach.
Oh, okay, spring loaded for you. Never seen them, I don't think.
No.
Should work. I'll go and have a look at that, John, when I get in later on and watch that. Boat there coming into the picture. Some lovely red and pink and purple skies in the background. Oh, there's another boat coming as well. Starting to pick up a little bit, boat wise. Hey, that was a good bite. What do we got? Feels like a bream. But it might not be. But it is what it would be.
biggest perch and biggest bream.
No, no, no. Only it has the insert. It has always been inserted inside. It just fits.
You got another one.
There was a bigger one, a bigger version of that. Right, say thank you very much.
All right, babe. Have a good night.
What's she done for you?
You're all right.
Thanks very much. Thanks for that.
She's a delegation.
Everyone, time to see Mr. Bream.
It's the slime.
It's not from Mr. Skin.
You're going to send him home, I think, don't you? Terrible for a live rubbing, haven't he?
What's that?
You.
What? Why is the tank?
What do you reckon, everyone?
I say that's a skimmer.
Photographs and so.
Not too bad, is it? Mr. Bream?
I say enough, I just said that's the skimmer that would bring.
I know.
Oh, that's well.
That noise, everyone, you wondering? Cheers, Roger. Cheers, John. What's the difference between a green star and a yellow star? You get different colour stars the longer you've been a member, so each month they change. Longest member so far is Martin. He was the first one. The longest lasting one so far. Get it back out there and see if we can get another one.
But he was getting mired a bit. Them little, greedy, low looking stuff. Couldn't get away from
him. I'm going to turn you slightly so you can.
I've got a funny feeling that the guy who's in it,
too, right? And she needs a blanket because the sun's gone down behind the holy hens and the clouds. That's a bit chillier now. Two fish jumping around in front of us. I don't know if they're getting chased by pike or perch. They're pushing them out of the water. That's we've had that for 8 months. I don't know, because
you carry on saying I'm bad.
Because you see it in the morning, you tell us in the morning, then you tell us again in the afternoon, then you tell us at night. So we have to watch it three times. What if you tell us? You do sometimes.
Sometimes you tell us in three times in one life.
You never remember, you can't do that. Yeah.
That's only because someone else comes in and you have to go over it again. And yeah. Someone else comes in and you have to go over it again.
That's worse, don't you? What do you reckon, everyone?
By the way, it's 9 months now. Right? I knew you in November. It's August now.
I don't think you've done a month yet, Diane. How long's Diane been a member? I should say when you joined on your membership, Diane. Quick, isn't it? Very quick. Whoa, you didn't tell me that massive bite, did you?
Oh, I'm watching.
Broom number two. Well, it's coming in way too quick. And a broom. Well, it might be there. Oh, don't be in here. Oh, no, that's a good broom. It's even better broom. Broom on, everyone. Broom on. Missed the net. Come on. I thought it was quite good. Hey, what did I? Where did the net keep hanging out? Boat, everyone. And here come Mr. Bream. Can hold him. Lovely job. 1 month, 27 days. That's gone quick.
Do you want to measure it? Whip. Doesn't want to be held. Right. Oh, I'm slimed all over the place. Let's put it back. Steven's getting annoyed, let's say, in a little. He'll get an eel in a minute. Thanks very much, everyone. Yeah, tiny. You ain't got that. Looks like there's a few bream about there. You gonna show it? Get a picture on your one. There you go, Mr. Bream. It's starting to show now. Hopefully we'll get a few more. Another spot I took him to and let him down. Oh, I thought it was your phone.
Didn't get me. Keep trying.
Not big enough yet.
If you jump in, it might splash me.
No, that was a good one. You're getting better, aren't you?
Yeah, I'd love you before I sat.
When I was asleep, I'm there and
steady. It's morning. I was about to set up again. I thought, no. And all of a sudden,
oh. These are bigger in now. A chance of a. You got a chance of 7, 8, 9 pounder.
I would say not bad, I suppose.
Didn't you tell me? I know I'm good. What are you going back tonight?
Huh?
Going back tonight?
Funny.
What are you doing all night? Well, Joey's got a cover,
hasn't
he?
You've only got a day.
Yeah, I know. My freedom finished tomorrow. I feel like anyway. Okay.
I've got to think of a new birthday present to my old Chinese or something. Is anyone got spoon C1? I don't know that. I'm not sure to go.
Tom said you need to give me a plastic apron so I don't get covered in slime.
Yeah.
I don't mind, I always whack all the fishing gear straight in the water. Yeah, here they come. Somebody in there, give them a bit of a delete. Cheers, John.
What's your website?
I'm getting is that bit. I put some lithium. No. And then I'll put some empty. I've got a number like
Cheers, Diane.
Oh.
Didn't it?
Fudge.
Oh, I have
got some in the car.
What?
Fudge.
Oh, yeah.
See
if it
me.
I think that was the bread.
Falter,
oh, so it's dry. Yeah, like, dum, dum, in there.
Yeah, it's like the size 9 months, not 8 months.
Two little like fighter planes.
That might be them things they said that the basic gonna do overnight training and stuff, don't they?
Oh yeah.
I don't think it is as much late because they said that was going to be really noisy overnight. It's not that light, isn't it?
A couple of fighter planes going over everyone. I can't show you because they're like little specks, so I'd never be able to get it. Oh, I missed the bite then, didn't I? Yeah. That's normal, isn't it? Here comes another one, everyone. We're getting a few now. Stop it from flipping on me. Here it goes. Oh. Jumping them in. Bear with me. It's going crazy. Didn't want them hands doing. That one's bronze, I'd call it. It's now turning into a bream. Let's put it back.
No, John, it's just the
magnifying
glass.
He wished,
didn't he? Like it's enlarged, it's a go towards the camera.
I need about 15 towels.
Which hands can you reach it?
Oh my God. Oh, they're there.
What are we doing early morning?
Too far out, mate.
Quite a pokey rod, you know, isn't it? Yeah,
Is that a vintage one, is it? Nice. Still catch her, don't they? They're right, yeah. That was a bit close, that one, but we'll see. Yeah, getting a bit bigger. That was a bit bigger, that one. Still won't get that one as yet, it's not dark yet. Still got a little while. They're obviously out there. You're getting a bit slimy now, yeah. You're right there. Jumper, I don't think even gloves and the whole suit and all that would cope with all that slime. Hi Robert, how you doing? He's in here for a bit. Picking up a few nice bream, I've had some nice perch today as well. See you later.
Bye.
Nah, just in the dark. Might do one night, but not at the moment. Imagine living there. Lovely. No, not that one, the next one. On the driveway.
Yeah.
It was alright as well, wasn't it? Last night, where that boat is over there, there was a chap fishing on the end of there.
But he was fishing the tent Stephen. No, Stephen was running across the way up here.
Yeah, that was it.
Oh, it's one east.
It's absolute couple of swans cruising for everyone. It's quite a bit dark running a shit on the camera, but we're still alright at the moment. The car's right behind us, so we ain't got to walk anywhere or anything.
The room. Everybody. What time do we get to put home?
About
Oh, here we go. Slack liner. I know what slack lines. Oh, I missed it. Damn donkey. That was definitely a bream. Yeah. That was past four, definitely. Whoa! Mr. Pike just jumped out in there. Just took a rod. Still here? I thought he'd gone home. I went quiet. No idea.
Oh.
Bream on. Oh, I don't know. What the?
That's what you get for being sarcastic about me then.
Yeah, I hope it's not another New Zealand thing. Yeah.
I didn't catch eels, I catch bream. I think that's bream number 4 or 5. Keep coming, everyone. They just keep coming. This would have made a good video, but it's not too bad on live. You just don't get the same quality picture. Well, looks a bit new. Hi David from Germany, how you doing? Welcome to the channel. And here's Mr. Bream to welcome you to the channel. Whee! Come on. Oh no. Mr. Bream's now back in the water. But you saw him. God, I'm covered in slime, I can't even turn the camera around. You notice he's not going 19, 20 fish. See? This is why I fish like this, Diane, because I go for the big ones. I always catch the most.
Well, that lady's lights are coming.
But I will quite often catch the big ones.
That lady's colour green.
Yeah, I'll show them in the dark. All the holiday cabins and stuff light up in the dark. People have got like lights in the garden and they all light up. So once it's dark, I'll pan you around and let you have a little look. I'll just see if I can get myself another bream. Just to wind up Stephen a little bit more.
You've got an hour at most, maybe.
Maybe as far as I can catch in an hour.
Nine,
so. Well, you know what I'm catching them. I come down here last night for an hour and 15 minutes. four bream, load of roach, eels. And that's not a fluke because there's people fishing around me. Oh, someone's rowing down the river in the dark, pretty much. And they come back from the pub or what? You'll see them in a minute when they get down here. Yeah, it's a bit crazy you're allowed to do. I did actually bring two rods today, but I didn't need them. That'd have been a pain to keep up.
Good job you did
there,
not
seeing
what I had a
reel. Well, yeah, is that? I was going to leave one close in down the edge with perch.
Right,
he's fishing the same line as me now, he's getting the idea. Oh, he's brought it back in. Look. Here come the roundboat, that's a lady by looks things. Actually quite nice, the river's flattened them right off. Starting to look really nice. Yeah. That's the dam coming in.
Robert was saying I'm Robert.
Yeah, so I thought. Them little boys are roaching and try and ignore them until it goes. Mm. Or if that slack line and they pick the feed and everything up. I'll get another one yet, you watch.
I
brought it back, didn't I?
Oh,
yeah. Careful. Whoa. You were lucky. Stephen's got a bream on.
Shit, is that?
There's a big noisy boat coming. It's about a mile down the river at the moment, but I can hear it from here. Hope the person in the rowing boat's going to move over because I can't see. Very well. Didn't even show up. Hi Major, how you doing? Haven't seen you for a little while. How you doing? I'm getting bream, getting perch. We're doing alright. Cheers, John. They keep trying to put them on there, don't they? This boat's got a left and a right light. That's meant that, but he ain't got a front light. Thanks, Diane.
Maybe we're not
plotting quite there, is it? No, no. almost down further down the river there, isn't it? Whipping along. Got a pile up that or?
I
don't know, that's quite a big boat. No, he's going in there. Yeah. That was that Shetland. It went out earlier, yeah. That's why I have an electric engine on my sib, because you wouldn't hear a thing if not. Well, I don't at the moment, that's just oars at the moment, but I shall replace it at some point. A lot of fish coming up on the surface. Would like to know what they are. If I had to guess, I'd probably think they're rudd. But they could be perch and stuff coming up, taking small fish. Obviously. What? The bread. Mm-hmm. Look like a stinking. Yeah, I do, yeah. That's what you mean. You cannot actually get to that side of the river without getting a boat from this side to go over to there. That's why they've all got boats.
They have to park all the way down there in the car park.
Major said hello, we can hear you in the background.
Huh?
Major said hello, we can hear you in the background.
Hey, Major.
And another boat in here coming down the river with no lights whatsoever. This way. Where's he going? Hopefully they're going in there. Got loads of six people in that boat. I can obviously hold on.
You're going. You're all right.
I hate you dropping them up. Yeah.
Texas.
Yeah. Nice way of getting dropped off, isn't it? On your boat. Just dropped him off in there and took him in. Come on, the swans again, everyone. Yep, Swan Central. I'll turn you a bit and you'll be able to see the boat as well. It's getting pretty dark now, so you're not going to see too much more. Yeah, the race ones. You ain't got any, John, that's what I was saying. Literally going down a dark river. No lights whatsoever. Don't know why he's coming down here backwards, but. I think I've had a food. Few drinks down the pub. Bring this back in, I'm pretty sure that the boy by now. Might have landed on weed or something.
Ain't got no lights on. They won't come and stay in there.
We ain't got no bait left, so we must have some nibbles. chat bay dropped off, there's no going out there on a boat with no lights.
I don't know if he's...
Yeah, they're probably staying in that holiday cottage, but I don't understand why they had to move that boat. Maybe that's their boat, how they get across and that to go shopping and stuff. But they've been down the pub, eh, and nothing else. Because that boat was all wobbly.
And he stepped up driving a boat.
Yeah. It's a bit short.
Over there,
yeah. There's no rules on the board. You can drink half a bottle of vodka and then drive down the river. Straight afterwards. It's a bit crazy, really. Just pick up his boat. I don't know why he didn't just drive in there and pick up his boat, but there we go. It's getting dark, everyone. Can we just get another one?
Massive
board.
Oh.
What are you looking?
Yep.
Oh, that was me. Why are we missing bites, everyone? We're looking the other way. Oh, I see that little tap. All right, Lordy, cheers for popping in. Take it easy. How many size drones is that? A couple of million.
A couple of thousand, aren't
we? Did I miss that? Little taps. I'm gonna strike that. Give me line with slack. Fish on, but not a bream, I don't think. Oh no, fish off now. That was a roach or something, that weren't a bream. That weren't heavy enough. Well, I don't know though, it smashed the baits to pieces. It's good we're still getting mites in the dark. Also getting bites off bugs as well, which is annoying.
Yep, I had a couple last night when
we came back. That's definitely a nice river to fish, eh? A little lights and that coming on in the holiday homes. There's not many people in tonight, but all those things are. Last night we were down here, the one in front of us has had music on and all sorts going on. Don't know how good your viewing is, if you can still see. Let me know if you can't. How you doing, Carl? I've done two lives for you this afternoon and tonight. I seem to have gone quite quick, eh? Time always go quick for me when I'm sitting down the river and that.
couple of people now coming in, as you can see, they're starting to light up. It'll have been out for the day.
Well, I think it's a lot of them with a one of the boats there all together.
Yeah. Yeah, I think they were as well. You down that way a bit, you'll be able to see the houses and stuff that are lit up. Shutting their boats up and that, where they've been out. Oh, bream bite. Oh, really? That would have been good to end on a bream. Still there. I reckon they'd stay there all night if I tried. Do that another day. Yeah, I think they're watching TV.
They're watching telly there, yeah. Keep writing up there.
All different colours. Oh, here come the dodgy sights again. Bang, 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 bang. that little tap. I think I'm going to result in something bigger.
Queen's probably worth it.
The river's nearly flat. Lovely and calm. Peaceful, quiet. But we can't really see now. The boats normally drop off once it gets dark anyway. You have to stay for an hour or so for them to pick up again. I'll just give this cast a few more minutes and just see if we can get one more. Might be a roach, bird, whatever.
And then
we'll
wake up to our music on.
Yeah. But,
Sorry, people. Let's put this about there.
The bream inquiry. Be nice if we can get like a 6-7 pounder or something now. Finish it all up.
£2
And what a go then, that's in trouble. Oh, you gone all day, have you, John? Well done. Oh, thanks for that, Carl. Appreciate that. We do our best. Definitely something inquiring, that's just not quite took it yet. Go on, go on, that's it, slack like me.
Oh. Is it?
Uh-huh. We've still got bait. What I'm going to do is I'm just going to have one more cast on the little perch line down the edge here. I'm going to give Jo the keys to the car so she can open up. It's not, is it?
Yeah.
Alright.
bit three quarter moon, I reckon. I'd call that. Yeah. Oh, that was a shame. That was definitely a bream.
I'm not very strong
on it again. No, I don't know. So, got maybe 4 minutes back up on it. Got a net full of bream slime because I've had a load of bream. Lovely. I'll rinse it a bit, but that will still smell nice in the morning in the car. Don't think they're there now. What I'm going to do, I'm going to put it back out where I was while I pack up the other stuff. Rinse my neck down a bit because it's full of rain slime. To the end, everyone. So that's pretty much pitch black. I know I don't look like it. Well, nearly tipped my camera in the water. That'd have been good, wouldn't it? Been a bad end. Put it in
keep getting bitten, John, everywhere.
Yeah? Yeah, look, bugs. Any bites, everyone? Oh, God. Oh. Sounds good, John. I'll have to watch that one. Right. I think it's time to call it. Yeah, there's lots of little gnats and all sorts about, yeah. Right, cheers for coming in, everyone. Appreciate that. We had a few nice fish and perch and bream. So we've done all right. It was a good night. Saw some boats. Got a lovely sunset in the background there. That's pretty good. So appreciate you all coming in. I'll see you all soon in the next live or the next video. I think I've got one out tomorrow night on the channel. It'll be a premiere. So I'll see you then. Thanks again.
Bye. On the ball sea.
Oh, I've got a bite now, look. Crazy. I might just wait for this bite. Yeah, cheers Dylan, cheers Diana, cheers Major. You have to go back and have a look at the fish, Major. There's quite a few fish earlier on. I don't know where Rod's doing that. Could have picked up a bit of weed or something there. A striker.
Yeah, picked up a bunch.
Right, everyone.
Oh.
See you next time. Thanks for coming.